our sins of faith for today is entitled The Fulfillment of a Prophecy, A Reason to Thank God, Part 1. Now, we have many reasons to be thankful for. Now, when we were in Israel, one of the things that struck us is the fulfillment of biblical prophecies in our modern times. Not all prophecies in the Old Testament were fulfilled in the New Testament. Prophecies in the New Testament are still being fulfilled and will be fulfilled. Now, we need to be thankful that these prophecies are being fulfilled. That means that the Bible is true. Now, let me mention one prophecy that was fulfilled in the last 70 years. This prophecy can be called, "The Desert Will Bloom." Now, the prophecy in Isaiah 41, 18 to 20 is being fulfilled in our lifetime. Isaiah wrote, "I will make rivers flow on barren heights and springs within the valleys. I will turn the desert into pools of water and the parched ground into springs. I will put in the desert the cedar and the acacia, the myrtle and the olive. I will set junipers in the wasteland, the fir and the cypress together, so that people may see and know, may consider and understand that the hand of the Lord has done this, that the Holy One of Israel has created it." My friends, you have to see it to believe it. Now, there are greenhouses all over the wilderness that were just put up 10 to 20 years ago only. Now, how did the rivers flow into barren heights? They have black hoses all over the greenhouse, and this drip irrigation technology brings water to the plants. Imagine all kinds of trees and fruit trees, dates, olive trees, bananas, mangoes, vegetables, and other fruits and trees in the desert. Now, how did they do it? They brought fertile soil from other parts of Israel and brought them to the desert. Agriculture is now a top contributor to the economy of Israel. This prophecy has been fulfilled. That's one of the reasons that we have to be thankful for this Thanksgiving month. May God bless us all. Amen.